श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदय नमो नारायण। इन द वर्स नंबर 11 एंड 12 स्वामी देशिकन इन हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम मेंशन्ड दैट द परब्रह्मम द ब्रह्मन which is declared, which is established, which is glorified in Shruti, in Veda Vedantams, as the Jagat Karanatvam, the one who creates and the one who sustains and the one who protects, is Atyantam Upapannam, is Ayagriva Murti, is none other than Hayagriva Murti. Swami Desikan declared in the 11th and 12th verse. In this 13th verse and hereafter, he talks about that the same Hayagriva Murti is the one who gives Sakala Purushartams in the next few verses. And he talks about the Brahmavid, the Vidwans, Bhagavatottamas, the learned, erudites, scholars, the ardent devotees, jnanis, their Anushtanam, Swami Desikan mentions in this verse number 13. Mugdhen tunishyanta vilobaniyam murtim tava ananda sudha prasutim विपश्चितश्चेतसि भावयन्ते वेलामुदारामिव दुग्धसिन्धोः विपश्चित विपश्चित मीन्स् ज्ञानीस् विद्वांस् एरुडैट् स्कालर्स् आर्डेण्ट् डिवोटीस् ज्ञानवैराग्य अनुष्ठातास् मुग्धे एण्ड् these Bhagavatas, they are how these Bhagavatas enjoy the Subhashraya Tirmeni, the Divya Mangala Vigraham of Lord Hayagrivan, how they enjoy. And that is what is mentioned here. And Swami describes very beautiful words he puts. He says, Mugdentu Nishyanda Vilobaniya. Mugda Indu Nishyanta. From the crescent moon, if you imagine you are looking at the sky, clear sky, in which you see a crescent moon with the white splendor, and that shining moon which sheds cool rays. So the moon, crescent moon, and the cool white rays that comfort us, and that moon which removes all the samsaric tapams. And similarly, our Swami Perumal, who is there, who, Sri Lakshmi, Sri Hayagriva Murti, he is like the cool rays that emanate from the crescent moon. And Vilobaniyam, he is the one most sought after, desired after. People who look at him would love to keep looking at him. Appozhudhaikkappozhudhu aaramudhame. And that darshana saubhagyam of Hayagriva Murti, Vilobaniya, migavum aashaippadathakkadhu. Not just desired with intensely, all the time, every time, same extent. That's Vilobaniya. Ananda Sudha Prasuti, that ஆனந்த அமிர்தம் அண்ட் தட்ஸ் த திஸ் இஸ் த திஸ் இஸ் த பர்த் பிளேஸ் ஆஃப் ஆனந்த அமிர்தம் விச் ஒன் ஹயக்ரீவ திவ்யமங்கள விக்கிரகம் த மூர்த்தி தட்ஸ் ஆனந்த அமிர்தம் தட்ஸ் த கிரசன்ட் கூல் மூன் ரேஸ் தட்ஸ் த மோஸ்ட் சாட் ஆஃப்டர் டிசையர்ட் ஆஃப்டர் அண்ட் துக்த சிந்தோ உதாராம் வேலா துக்த சிந்தோ இட்ஸ் இமேஜின் யுவர் செல்ஃப் ஸ்டாண்டிங் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் த ஓஷன் த டீப் டார்க் ஓஷன் அண்ட் த வேவ்ஸ் தட் கம் டுவர்ட்ஸ் யூ டு த ஷோர் த பிளிஸ் தட் யூ ஃபீல் தட் யூ ஹாவ் இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஸ்டாண்டிங் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் த மில்கி ஓஷன் complete spotless white and the foams that come to you as the waves which come towards you. So it's multifold, the bliss, the happiness, the ananda amritam. And like that, tava murti, your divya mangala vigraham, chetasi, in their heart, in the cavity of their heart, bhavayante, these vidwans, these scholars, these Bhagavatottamas keep eternally in their heart and meditate, contemplate upon. That's all the verse. The kirti of Paramamangala Murti is glorified, praised by Swami Desikan here. And Lord Hayagriva, your Suddha Spatika Rupam, he is like the cool white rays of the moon, which removes all the samsara tapams. It gives anandam to the hearts of those who meditate on you and those who have the darshana saubhagyam of your spotless white Trimeni. For them, you appear as if you are the assembly of waves that emanate from the Milky Ocean. The jnanis, the Bhagavatas, meditate always on this wonderful Trimeni of yours in their mind and derive immense absolute paramananda bliss. And Vyakyanam, Sri Vasudevachar writes that vipaschita, which means in sakala prakaram, they know the tattva jnanam. They have the tattva jnanam. The unambiguous, clear jnanam they have. About tattva hita purushartam. They know exactly about the swarupa sthiti pravritti. And hence, whatever that they think, the dhyanam, whatever that they contemplate is pramanikam. Not, and it is, it can be followed. So it's their anushthanam is the pramanam here, because they do not, when they perform chetasi bhavayante, when they perform dhyanam, when they contemplate, it is ananya prayojana dhyanam. No other prayojana, no other expectation, no other vendudal, prarthane, nothing. It is just having a blissful darshana saubhagyam in the cavity of their hearts, only Hayagrivan, nothing but Hayagrivan, no other desire other than enjoyment of his. And that dhyanam itself for them is chaturvidha purushartham. And that itself is their ultimate goal. That anandam of their darshana saubhagyam in the cavity of their heart, that is the one which they sort of seek after. And this anandam, the one who gives, is Hayagriva Murti, is Sriman Narayana. And this anushthanam is the pramanam, Swami Desikan mentions. So these wonderful jnanis, Paramabhagavatottamas, envision you, Hayagriva, and retain your form in Ananda Rasam, Ananda Sudha Prasutim, Sevika Sevika Anandam, Madhuramana Amritam. Upanishad says, Raso Vaisaha, Rasahyevayam Labdhvanandi Bhavati, Yeshahyevanandayati. He himself is Ananda Rasam. And the one who attains that Ananda Rasam gets Anandam. He is the one who grants Anandam. Sriman Narayana Hayagriva Murti is the one who grants such Paramanandam. They do not think of anything else other than this, and they do not have anything else other than this Anandam. And their anushtanam is Anandam. Tatraikakram manaskritva yata chitten driyakriyaha ramante yogino anante nityanante chitatmani. That the every all the time they are thinking of only this unbounded Anandam, like the unbounded Milky Ocean that comes to them. And all in all, the very mental envisioning is a great, sweetest, delectable experience of Hayagriva Murti. Kavitartika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana.